And welcome back to the channel. On this video, Keith is back again. How are you doing, Keith?
Pretty good, Mark.
And I'm going to be riding the Ride One Up Cafe Cruiser again. And Keith is going to be riding his
Rad Rover
right there. And so with the raindrops coming down, we're going to be riding from the Fennel Creek Trail at Shoals Ferry down to basically downtown Tigard.
Other side, yeah.
The other side of downtown. So here we go.
All right.
I got to start my
did it turn off on you?
Bike up. Yeah.
Okay. Now, how much battery do you have right now?
I still have, it went back to 5 bars now.
Yeah, it does that. Then once you start pedaling, it goes down a little bit, right?
5 bars, it was at 4, but.
All
right. Okay, so here we go. Definitely feeling the rain now. I have to turn my pedal assist to 2 because 3 is too fast.
Yeah, that's what I did too.
Yep. I think it's going to be like an off and on showery thing. Well, your brake light is definitely working.
It's working?
Yep.
That's bright enough to see the daytime, huh?
Yep, I can see it pretty good. I didn't catch what kind of bike that was. It was electric, I think, but.
Tell what that one was?
I couldn't see, he went by too quick. I saw battery on there, looked like so, but I couldn't see what it was.
Yeah, he had all the storage back on there too.
Yeah, he was pretty well loaded. Thank you. Okie dokie. Gotta hurry. I was clear. That car came up quick, but
on, so I believe they're gonna make a trail all the way down to the library because it's like this all the way down there. So that'd be nice, you know, another extension to the trail.
Yeah, any kind of additional trails are okay by me.
Well, I think that's because right here you have to go onto the road.
Yeah,
so that's gonna eliminate the part on the road.
Oh yeah, I do like that rather than having to deal with the road. Not only for bikes, but for pedestrians walking.
Oh yeah, for sure.
There's a lot, you know, going to the library and stuff.
You're good.
Go back to 3 on the street. Yep. On the trail, I gotta always put it back to 2. 3 is too fast. Yep. Sometimes even 2 can be too fast if there's a lot of people on here or anything, but
yeah.
Today, no, it's good. Cool and wet is probably keeping people away. Right. Takes us out to Main Street. Hello. I'll stop right.
It's raining now.
Yeah, my glasses are getting it.
Yeah, I hate that.
All right, well, we made it to Tigard. That was a nice little ride, and not many people on the trail, I think, because of the crappy weather.
Which I'm not complaining about that.
No, it's good.
Yeah.
Thank you, Keith, for joining us today again.
All right, Mark.
And nice little spot here. So that's going to do it for this video. Hey, if you like this video, go ahead and hit the like button. If you'd like to subscribe to the channel, thank you very much for doing that and supporting us. Just hit that subscribe button. If you want to be notified as to when the next video comes up on the channel, just hit that notification bell and you'll be notified. And if you want to leave a comment on this or any other video, go ahead and leave that in the comments below. And here's the other side.
A lot of ducks down there.
Yeah, lots of ducks. Once again, thank you for joining me on this video. And until next time, keep your wheels on the road. Catch you later.